Hello everyone, my name is Sean. I am an avid Forex and cryptocurrency trader. Today we're going to show you how to set up a demo account on Metatrader 4 on your iPhone with Hugosway. But before we get started, if you haven't already and you like my content, please subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell so you are alerted when I have new content available. All right, let's get started. First, we're going to assume that you've already downloaded MT4 onto your phone from the App Store. You're going to want to load it by pressing the icon, and it'll bring it to this screen you see right here. Don't worry if yours doesn't look exactly the same, it will soon enough. So first things first, we want to click on the settings button at the bottom right hand corner. So we click on that and then it brings you to the setup screen. Now we want to set up a new account. So we're going to press on new account. And there's only two options, open a demo account or log into an existing account. So we're going to open a demo account. And usually this list isn't showing. So what we want to do is we would click on the enter company name and start typing in Hugo. And that's when Hugosway Demo 3 will come up. So we're going to press on Hugo's 3 Demo 3, and you're going to be presented with this screen here. So you see it's already got a name in there for us, but you can just click on that and you can change that to anything you want. Say my demo. Your phone number is going to be your phone number, your email address is going to be your contact info. Now the most important stuff is down the bottom. For account type, there's only one choice, and that's Hugo's Forex. For leverage, you want to have the highest leverage possible. Well, at least that's what we use in the trading group I'm in called IML. We use 1 to 500 leverage, and if you click on it, you have a bunch of other choices. The more leverage you use means the more open trades you can have at any one time. It uses less of your account to make those trades. Now, if you had it at 1 to 1, I guarantee you, you're only going to be able to open up one trade because you're going to be using your entire margin. So now that we have it set to 1 to 500, the check marks beside it, we're going to press the information button top left, and that's going to bring us back to the setup screen. Now, another point to check is the deposit amount. Now, this is just a demo account, so this is just fake money. Now, you have a bunch of different choices. If you're just a beginner, I suggest starting as low as possible so that your risk is limited, just for you to get the feel of it. Because if you put in $1 million, it's going to be a lot easier to sit there and play around and drop 100,000 here and 100,000 there, and it's not going to be realistic for you. So start at $3,000. Next step, register, top right corner. And it'll bring you to this screen. Now this is your login information. You see at the top, you got Hugosway Demo 3. Your login is actually your account number for Hugosway. Your password is your trading password. So if you wanted somebody to be able to trade with this account, that's the password that you would give them, but you keep all this information to yourself, especially if it's a real account. And your investor password is if you want somebody to be able to follow along with your trades without being able to make trades. So you would give them the login account number and then your investor password if you want somebody to be able to follow you. Okay, now we're done setting up the demo account. Press done, top right corner. And now you're gonna be presented with your Forex pairs that are available. At the bottom, there are two exotics that we don't teach anybody to trade with. So what we're going to do is we're going to press the pencil in the top left corner in blue, and it's going to open up all those pairs to be edited. So all we're going to do is tap the two bottom pairs and click the trash can in the top right corner that's red. Now they're removed. Now we're going to stop editing by clicking the pencil again, and you see they're all available. So what we want is there's 28 Forex pairs. We're going to click on the plus button to add the rest of them. Now you see we have a bunch of choices. We have exotics, which are all the different money pairs for the world. Indices, which is like the Dow Jones and the S&P 500. We got futures, we got stocks, we got FX crosses, energy, which is US oil, We have metals, which is gold and silver, and then we have cryptocurrencies. What we want to click on to get the rest of the Forex pairs is FX crosses. Now you see, there's the rest of our Forex pairs. All we need to do is press the plus sign for every single one of them and add them all to our portfolio. So we'll just start adding those all the way to the bottom until they all disappear. Then click on done in the top right corner. And now you see we have all the Forex pairs available to us to be traded. Now if we go to the trade tab, bottom middle, press that, you see we have $3,000 available. No margins being used. We have $3,000 worth of free margin. We have $3,000 balance and $3,000 equity. That means it's an unused account. History at the bottom shows that we've just did a deposit of $3,000 into our demo account, and no trades have been made because you'll be able to see them by clicking on day, week, and month. We can go and check the charts by clicking on the chart tab at the bottom corner. And then we can go back to our quote stream by clicking on quotes in the bottom left corner. Now to make sure which account we're in, we can go back to the settings tab, bottom right, and you can see it's the My Demo account at the top. And you can add new accounts, and we can add a real account later on down, which I'll show you in another video. But that's basically it for setting up a demo account on MT4 on your iPhone with Hugosway. It's very similar setting up demo accounts for a lot of the other brokers that are out there. So then again, thank you for watching. If you liked my content, please hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell to get announcements of new videos that I put out. Have an awesome day, guys.